Anatomy and Physiology of Brain. Welcome to my tutorial on the anatomy and physiology of the brain. The brain, a complex and intriguing organ, is the control center of our body. It manages our thoughts, memories, movements, and even our emotions. Let's start by looking at the brain's structure. It's divided into three main parts: the cerebrum, the cerebellum, and the brainstem. Each has a unique role and function, contributing to the brain's overall functioning. The largest part of the brain is the cerebrum. This is where higher functions like thinking, learning, and consciousness occur. It's divided into two hemispheres, each controlling the opposite side of the body. The outermost layer of the cerebrum is the cerebral cortex. It's responsible for processing information from our senses, helping us to see, hear, taste, and touch. It's also where we process complex thoughts and make decisions. Beneath the cerebrum, we have the cerebellum. The cerebellum plays an essential role in coordination and balance, managing our voluntary movements and helping us to stay upright. Then we have the brainstem, the bridge between the brain and the rest of the body. It controls many automatic functions like breathing, heart rate, and blood pressure. Now, moving on to the physiology of the brain. Our brains are made up of billions of neurons, or nerve cells, that communicate with each other via electrical signals. This communication network is what enables us to think, feel, and act. The brain also has specialized regions for different tasks. For example, the frontal lobe is responsible for decision-making and problem-solving, while the temporal lobe processes auditory information. The brain also has a built-in defense system, known as the blood-brain barrier. It serves to protect the brain from harmful substances in the blood, ensuring that only essential nutrients reach the brain cells. Understanding the brain's anatomy and physiology is crucial in many fields, such as neuroscience, psychology, and medicine. It helps us understand how we learn, remember, interact, and even why we behave the way we do. Despite its complexity, the brain is a fascinating organ. There's so much more to learn, and scientists are continually making new discoveries about its structure and functions. So, that was a simplified overview of the brain's anatomy and physiology. Remember, our brains are always changing and adapting. The more we learn and experience, the more our brains grow and develop. In conclusion, the brain is an impressive organ. It's the powerhouse of the human body, controlling everything from our basic bodily functions to our most complex thoughts. No wonder, it's often referred to as the most complex organ in the body. Thank you for joining in this tutorial. I hope it gave you a better understanding of the brain's anatomy and physiology. Stay curious and keep exploring the fascinating world of the human brain.